Ninth identity is a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. First, we will see how to derive the formula. We know that a plus b whole cube is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. In this equation, we have a cube plus b cube. Rearranging the terms, we can write it as a plus b whole cube minus 3ab into a plus b is equal to a cube plus b cube. Now considering LHS, a plus b whole cube minus 3ab into a plus b. What is common here? A plus b is common. So we can write a plus b into inside the bracket a plus b whole square minus 3ab. Now here replacing a plus b whole square by a square plus 2ab plus b square. We can write it as a plus b into a square plus 2ab plus b square minus 3ab. See here, like terms plus 2ab and minus 3ab becomes minus ab. So remaining term is a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. So we get the formula of a cube plus b cube. Therefore, a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. Now let us see example using this identity. Example 1. Factorize 27y cube plus 125z cube. 27y cube plus 125z cube is equal to 3y whole cube plus 5z whole cube. 3y into 3y into 3y. 3y into 3y is equal to 9y square into 3y is equal to 27y cube. Therefore, 27y cube is equal to 3y whole cube. 5z into 5z into 5z is equal to 5z into 5z is 25z square into 5z is equal to 125z cube. Therefore, 125z cube is equal to 5z whole cube. By using ninth identity, a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. Here a is equal to 3y and b is equal to 5z. Substituting the value in this identity, that will be 27y cube plus 125z cube is equal to 3y whole cube plus 5z whole cube. That is equal to 3y plus 5z into inside the bracket 3y whole square minus 3y into 5z plus 5z whole square. That is equal to 3y plus 5z into inside the bracket 9y square minus 15yz plus 25z square. This is the answer. 10th identity is a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. First, we will see how to derive the formula. Let us see. First, we have to write a minus b whole cube. We already know this identity, right? A minus b whole cube is equal to a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. See here, a cube minus b cube are there. Now what we can do is bring this whole term minus 3ab into a to a minus b to the left side. And as you do that, the sign of the term is changed to positive sign. So we can write it as a minus b whole cube plus 3ab into a minus b is equal to a cube minus b cube. Keep a cube minus b cube here. Only that is, we are not going to change the RHS. And here LHS, a minus b whole cube plus 3ab into a minus b. What is common here? A minus b is common. So we can write a minus b into inside the bracket a minus b whole square plus 3ab. Now here we know What is a minus b whole square? A minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So a minus b into inside the bracket a square minus 2ab plus b square plus 3ab. See here, like terms minus 2ab and plus 3ab becomes plus ab. So remaining is a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. So we get the formula of a cube minus b cube. Therefore, a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. Thus, we have proved it. Now, let us see examples using this identity. Example 1. Factorize 64m cube minus 343n cube is equal to 4m whole cube minus 7n whole cube. 4m into 4m into 4m is equal to 16m square into 4m is equal to 64m cube. 7n into 7n into 7n is equal to 49n square into 7n is equal to 343n cube. By using this identity, a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. Here, a is equal to 4m and b is equal to 7n. Substituting the value in this identity, we get 64m cube minus 343n cube is equal to 4m whole cube minus 7n whole cube. That is equal to 4m minus 7n inside the bracket 4m whole square plus 4m into 7n plus 7n whole square. Here 4m whole square is equal to 16m square and 4m into 7n is equal to 28mn plus 7n whole square is 49n square. So 4m minus 7n into inside the bracket 16m square plus 28mn plus 49n square. This is the answer. The only way to learn mathematics is to do mathematics. Thanks for watching.